Today's Bible reading, 2 Thessalonians chapter 3, verse 6. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we command you, brothers and sisters, to keep away from every believer who is idle and disruptive and does not live according to the teaching you received from us. 2 Thessalonians chapter 3, verse 6.